pizza. Pass off that cream.
Would you like to save the changes to the team ski?
Make it call Jesus. Make it call Jesus. You know I'm with Jesus. You see me like Jesus. Say, take me back.
The fans have waited and wondered, would it happen? Now it has happened. Now it's all about his debut. A lovely day for football and a warm welcome to Goodison Park here on Merseyside. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the FA Cup to bring you today. It's Everton up against West Bromwich Albion.
Well, Derek, although the hosts are clear favourites, this could prove to be a tricky game for them unless they score an early goal, because their opponents will sit deep, remain compact and defend with determination. They also pose a threat on the counter-attack and are really good at set plays. It's going to be an interesting one.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Amin Guiri. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker.
Resume match.
Far from a good pass. Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's...
Resume match.
It's going to be fascinating to see what he produces. Stuart, what do you think we should expect to see from him?
Well, they've needed something different, and he will certainly offer that, because his movement is clever, he makes dynamic runs, and he's a good box player. Let's hope he shows us all those qualities today.
I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
And it's with John. And making the run to the inside. It could be up for grabs. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
Resume match.
They've got it now, what can they do? Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Alan, and the cross smuggled away. It did look on for them, but not to be. Shot attempted. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. Well, any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that. Might be able to get in behind the defence. It needs an accurate cross. And it's Tom Davies. Has someone to play it to. Callum Robinson. Promising attack, this. Darnell Furlong. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
John. Kostic. Moving the ball effectively. Alan. And a very good challenge. Now can they counter clinically? And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. This could be the equaliser. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw-in then. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Sigurdsson. On the ball, Andros Townsend. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Good-looking ball. He might yet finish. Couldn't quite hang on. And problem solved for now.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Now they've lost it. Well, that is how to run at defence. And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Well, a second goal for them here. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Sigurdsson. This looks promising from Everton.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
And it might be. And his eyes lit up in anticipation of his third goal of the game.
Well, the way he's finished today, that was a decent chance. But you just sense the hat-trick is coming.
Ribeiro. Good ball to switch the play. Far from a good pass. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And he takes it on. A smart stop here. Corner kick played in. And still dangerous. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, we're picking him up.
Team management selected.
And the ball is rolling again after what was a dizzying first 45 from Everton. What sort of performance can they produce this half? Tom Davis. Sigurdsson. Amin Guiri. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. John. Well, possibilities in the centre. And he's won the ball. This is looking threatening. Callum Robinson. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more action coming up from the Premier League for you. It's Everton taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Grady Diangana. And a throw-in it's going to be.
Team management selected. Team management.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Chance to play it in. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
And they could get one back here. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and it's a very tidy finish because there's still a lot of work to do. That's a really good goal.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. What can they do to stop him running at them? It's there for him. And power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork.
Well, he made decent contact with it, but he has to score from that range.
Read it well. Amin Guiri. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And delivered into the box. And it still could be dangerous. Danger averted for now. Well, don't forget we have the decisive second leg of the Carabao Cup semi-final coming up for you live on EA TV. It's West Bromwich Albion taking on... Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Now the short corner routine. Inside he goes. And a timely intervention. Breaking at pace. Holgate. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Sigurdsson. Everton moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? And that was a very fine read. The tackle completely...
Resume.
Mistimed. And you would expect a booking under the circumstances. But it is a yellow card for accumulation of offences.
Well, it was only a matter of time. He's been on the edge for quite a while now.
Well-timed tackle. Good technique displayed. Good visualisation and execution. Well, his technique seemed to let him down. It'll be a goal kick. 20 minutes to go in this one. Is it going to end up being productive for... He's in behind. Oh, no, it's gone a-begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Kostic. Amin Guiri. Townsend. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
So approaching the final whistle, and the visitor is on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, it's been close, but I'm not sure they deserve anything.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So underway again at 2-2. Tom Davis. It's with Alan. What a shocking pass, really.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic...
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then it's a pretty tidy finish, too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Townsend. On the ball, Davis. Getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Body in the way.
Team management selected. Team management.
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. To an attacking position, it's not too late for them. Amin Guiri.
Well, these Everton fans can sense an equaliser here. Can the players respond?
It is a decent looking attack here. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. It's with Diallo. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Sigurdsson. Kostic has it. He has time to play it over. Well off target. Didn't have an awful lot of space to work with, however. The final whistle, and the visitors move on.
Well, it was a tough match, but one they just about deserved to win. The speed of their attacks was brilliant today, but the same can't be said about their recovery runs. They'll certainly need to improve that in the next round.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill, and movement was just too good for those defenders.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Shot attempted. A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Well, that is how to run at defence, and it's gone in! And they could get one back here. A goal! Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here.
Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and once he gets onto it.
Stuart, they've got to score. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback.